Melody Hellard works, sleeps, and dreams fashion.
There's no limit to what you can do. I love creating things, and I love working three-dimensionally with fabrics and different materials.
Not only does this Newbury Park High School junior volunteer creating costumes and puppets for her school's theater productions.
I found the leaves in the garage from a project that my brother had done.
But this month, Melody's also been busy creating prom dresses and tux jackets for her fellow classmates.
I think it's really cool and I'm really excited to wear it.
This 17-year-old honors student started sewing when she was just 8, picking up techniques and lessons from her grandmother.
My whole family is really artistic. And so I feel like they all help me in different ways with choosing fabric or designing fabric or color palettes.
On the inside with this solid black lining.
Her clients help pick out the fabrics and attend fittings. Melody even found time to make her own special gown. The finished looks on prom night, priceless.
She really works so hard and is so passionate about what she does that she's just an unstoppable force.
And this cool kid behind these cool threads encourages other artists to follow their dreams. She plans to continue hers well beyond graduation.
I hope to go to fashion school right out of high school and keep working and designing and be a professional designer someday.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.